That was good though from Danny Trehill, wasn't it? This time going down onto the left-hand side, he just whipped it across. It took a deflection, so it could have gone anywhere. And luckily for the Lights, it went away from danger.
Trejo, overhead kick into the back of the net. What a goal! And I believe it was Arteaga who got it.
He's played into his feet, is from King into the box. It's one touch from Arteaga. And he's just overhead kick.